Mother, I won't let the darkness trick me again. I know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillion. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
No, she can't. It's too dangerous. She's too weak. She has the soul. She is rotting. She is dead.
She must defeat Hela.
There is no way she can defeat Hela.
She must.
Hela is
powerful. She must.
Hela
has Dillion's soul.
She must meet her.
She must fight, or she must go back.
She must find another way.
There is no
way.
Not one say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
The final battle. Back. It's the final task. The end is in sight.
Do you want to leave Dillion here with Hela?
Are you strong enough?
She's strong enough.
She can do this in sight.
She must.
We believe in you, Senua.
She can't. Hela has defeated her twice, and she will do it again.
Hela is powerful. How will she do it?
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
She can do it.
She can do it.
She can still see the secrets of the gods. She can think differently. So special.
You can do it, Zella.
She must see. She has the sight. She can see their secrets. There's an illusion. There's a way.
She can see.
She must align herself. She can do it.
There's the door.
She aligns herself. It's there.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua,
stop.
Senua.
Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
Why is she going?
Stop.
Senua.
Stop.
Senua.
Stop.
Happens to us.
Stop.
Why would she stop
to die? She won't
stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
I don't want to die.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
Stop.
I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me. Not them. They are afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
Evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
I thought I could help to broker peace, or at least stay their hands from slaughter. But under torture, I did no such thing. I led them to the treasures and slaves they sought. But I wasn't the only one. Another came to the Northmen willingly, offering a bargain, a man in black from your lands. And he was offered safe passage for his treason. In the end, Senua, it isn't the gods that cause us so much suffering, but those closest to us.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
You are alive! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandon you.
You tortured her. You killed her.
Rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you and it will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Sonoma. The darkness is here. You cannot wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me! Darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you. Running forward and moving backwards to wallow in your miserable past. You're making a mistake searching for Dillion. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. Save you from yourself.
You still believe it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of Dillion by the Northmen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua. Where is Dillion's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
see you. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you. Again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillian is gone. Dillian is dead. Let him go now. I'm warning you.
Behind you. What? What can you do to me that you haven't already?
Watch out.
Fight me.
Betrayed your own
Come
father.
On.
You betrayed the gods in search of Dillian. In search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of love. Let go of redemption.
Watch out.
Let go of Dillian. Don't let your darkness
Watch
hurt
out.
Anyone else.
Let go of your battle. You don't have to fight anymore.
Oh.
you want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him. No power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, so. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see.
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell.